See, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear. Is that you there? Said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton car. The Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared today, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. This one here is taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943. No winter time, don't see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back through the day we left. Like we were scared today, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see the shades of gray. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma on the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. Can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. It's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared today, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture. Keep going.